appears that it started pretty close to the road, just maybe an innocent bypasser tossing out a cigarette. Again, that we asked, with the vegetation drying out this time of year, make sure that you keep your cigarettes extinguished and inside of a moving vehicle.